I was fortunate enough to be a finalist for the Deloitte Top 200 Young Executive of the Year. If I hadn't have been on the MALP programme, I wouldn't have applied. I don't think I would have got into the final.
Every time I return from a workshop and go back and apply all of my learnings, my senior team of managers have grown with me.
What's really resonated is how I can make a difference in leading in New Zealand.